Barbie car, if you didn't realize.
Yes, it is. It is a pink Barbie car. It has no place on the ramp. So what I'm wondering is, who's crazy enough to drive that thing down the ramp?
I think there's only one person crazy enough, and one person appropriate for this. Miss Jill Goodman, keep you guys.
Hold on a second. I want to show the folks how bad this has been in the past. Check this out. First time we ever did this was in Las Vegas a couple of years ago, and it ended like this.
Yeah, not very well.
Yeah, not too good at all. Now, we got rid of that driver because he was obviously hopeless, and we gave the job to Jolene. So Jolene tried it the other night in Canada, and this is what happened to Jolene. First time in a new car.
Goodness.
You think we know better, Boston, but clearly it's not the case at Nitro Circus. So who wants to see Barbie fly?
Rock yourself up again is our motto. And here comes Jolene, she's getting let down the ramp.